Today, we use technology to evaluate almost all the actions in our lives. Walking, running, calories, heartbeat, sleep. But what about our emotional lives? Especially when it comes to driving, where on average we experience 7 hours of stress and anxiety per week. In May 2017, Shell introduced the world's largest driving experiment and the first of its kind. Using the very first emotion tracking technology for drivers, biometrics, chatbots, and apps, gave Shell a clear picture of drivers' behavior on today's roads. From over 15,000 journeys in 12 countries, Shell collected 1.6 million data points on driver emotions, impacted by diet, sleep, personality, music, commute times, and even passengers. Data-driven insights drove compelling stories and content that earned the attention of drivers around the world, sparking a global conversation about driving behavior.
Was gibt es denn eigentlich für Einflüsse in dieser Welt, die das Fahren, die das Fahrverhalten, die Performance,
die lichamelijke en emotionele reacties tijdens het rijden beïnvloedt?
Modern driving conditions affect the way we drive.
A very interesting study on driver patterns and behaviors.
Shell's driving experiment drove a 14% sales increase in Shell's V-Power fuels and has shaped new products, services and experiences on Shell forecourts. Scoring a huge sales win is great for Shell. Taking the stress out of the journey, that's great for everyone.